Hello, everyone. We are looking at an A1 style apartment
at McEwen Northside in Franklin, Tennessee. As you walk in, it has a coat closet right here to the right at the entrance. Nice and convenient. You can store your jacket, put your shoes up, and then we immediately walk into the kitchen and living space. So on our right-hand side, we have a nice big kitchen. Plenty of storage in these cabinets. Not quite floor to ceiling, but you do have this tall glass paned cabinet here. You still get the glass top stove. You still have that beautiful gray, extra long beveled subway tile. Overhead microwave. That custom wine rack here. Tons and tons of storage. And then a nice big fridge. The island is also great because we've got the dishwasher built in, so super convenient when you're cooking. And if you want to prep your food here, and then you can kind of just slide all of your scraps. I feel like I need to call them something nicer than scraps into the sink. The living room is nice and uniform, so super easy to lay out your furniture in this space. And then this A2 is a courtyard level apartment with a patio. The patio overlooks our pool area. We are just finishing up this pool area actually, so don't mind the hose here, just don't look at it. What's nice is right here tucked in the corner. So you do have, especially with this landscaping and these shrubs, a separation between you and the pool deck. But nice little space here. Come out for a morning cup of coffee. Oh, it's a pretty, pretty apartment. This apartment has more cool tones than warm tones throughout. And I myself prefer cool tones. Also, this layout is great if you have a pet, because you have these walnut plank laminate flooring throughout. Ceiling fan in the bedroom. And then over here, we have our closet. The closet's huge, gigantic. And it's a pass through between the bedroom and your bathroom here. So if you have guests over, you can, double vanity. You can close your closet door and not have to worry about them going through there because they thought it was your restroom. Nice big shower. I believe you have a linen, nope, this is probably your washer dryer. Let's see. Door number one, linen closet. Oh man, I was wrong. Let's go find the washer dryer. Oh, it's probably, it's this one? Yeah, stacked washer dryer. Full sized, tucked away. It's not in your bedroom, so it won't keep you up at night.